is the combatment of long-standing extremist problem and bringing back and restoration of peace and tranquility. At the same time, strengthening of democracy, taking it to the grassroots level by empowering the common people, particularly the women. The other one, I should say, maintaining secular fabric of our society by ensuring security to the minority of different categories of our society, and also gradually overcoming the problem of hunger, illiteracy, unemployment, and at the same time taking special care for the interest of the tribal, scheduled caste, OBC and minority people, and at the same time helping each and everybody to get education and healthcare.